Modernization has its benefits. Modernism has no nationalist etiquette attached to it. It's the pan-European idiom. It does not express disparities. The constant injunction to celebrate vibrant diversity is moronic. It is shared qualities which should be appreciated. To emphasize differences merely consigns people to their background, to where they've come from, to their tribe, their caste, their religion. It creates ghettos.